Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So today I am here at Nakamasi Dori Street. If you want to get a feel for old school Tokyo at one of the Japanese oldest shopping street, Nakamasi Dori, which dates back to the 17th century. Most shops in this arcade have been run by the same families for several generations, serving souvenirs, top class street food and irresistible snacks. Nakamasi Dori is a 5-minute walk from Asakusa Station, served by the Ginza Line, Asakusa Line and Tobu Skytree lines. It is also 10-minute walk from Tawaramachi Station on the Ginza Line. Nakamasi is usually packed with tourists, so go early in the morning to avoid the crowds. If you find the crowds too overpowering along with the main route of Nakamasi, then you can walk behind the shops on the other side of Nakamasi, where it is much quieter. And today in this video, I'm gonna show you some of the street foods I had in Nakamasi Dori Street. So without wasting time, let's get started. As it was Sanja Matsuri festival, the whole street was very crowded. And these are vegetable pancakes. Vegetable people, you can eat here, vegetarians. And these are mashed potatoes. So vegetarian people, you don't have any problem. And these are sugar syrup, fruits, toffee. These are chicken steak. I forgot about it, but it may be chicken because it was chicken. And these are fried fish cake of only 600 yen. And these are the noodles, the best noodles I had in Japan. It was so yummy. And these are the takoyaki, the most famous snacks of Japan. And these are crab stick. Yeah, this was crab stick. And I'm going to tell you how it tastes. I had it one. And next was, these are also some swikers, chicken, beef, pork, but we had chicken. And these are fried chicken. Oh my god, Japan has a good fried chicken. Oh my god, everywhere the fried chicken was so tasty. And it was only 600 yen. The first street food I tried is a Japanese fried chicken. It is light and crispy with a soft interior and a slightly sweet and savory flavor. The second one I tried is Japanese crab sticks, also known as kanikama. It tastes slightly sweet and have a mild flavor that's similar to real crab, but not as bold. And it's made of surimi. Takoyaki is a ball-shaped Japanese snack made up of a wheat flour-based batter and cooked in a special molded pan. It's typically filled with diced octopus or tempura and many more. When you visit Japan, you will see a lot of vending machines in every street. So they have ramen vending machine, water vending machine, cake vending machine, many more. Japan has one of the world's highest vending machine densities. The best part is that they're always in perfect working condition. So I'm gonna show you how it works. So I want a water from that vending machine. So I chose that water, the blue one. So first I have to check the price and enter that coin inside the vending machine, and then I have to click the button. Then the water comes directly from this dryer. So I was waiting for, because I didn't click the button, then the water came. It was very funny that time. And here comes the water. And then again we went to buy some street food, but this time I want to try some sweet street food. So I ordered some cream bun, custard cream bun from here. And here they are making some, I think, pancake, but different style pancake filled with chocolates and nuts and whatnot. But I was enjoying the way they were making it. People were making videos also. It's quite good, and see how old people works there. I feel blessed, and to see this type of people who work. And these are some chocolate cakes, or you can say biscuits. They were selling a lot of sweet items. And this is one more entry of Nakamasi Dori Street. So firstly I tried this strawberry red bean mochi. It was only 350 yen. And then I'm gonna tell you how it tastes. Yes, it was amazing. The red bean paste, the strawberry, everything was amazing. The first time I tried, so it was amazing. Secondly, I went to this small mochi station. They have lots of flavors in this station. Then I checked this fried burnt fish. I didn't eat it, but I just checked it. So here I was trying the four flavors of mochi: matcha, strawberry, lemon, and the last one was, I think, red bean. But it was amazing. And then I tried this custard bean melon. Oh my god, I loved it.
So this is Sumedo River. Asakusa Sumedo River. So hum aage ja rahe hain. Let's see. ये देखो सुमेरु रिवर।
सो दिस इज टोक्यो स्काई ट्री, आपको दिख रहा होगा, और यह है सुमेरु रिवर और बहुत दूर से दिख रहा है स्काई ट्री। अभी मैं इसको 0.2 में लेती हूँ। ये देखिए, दिस इज द स्काई ट्री। सो दिस इज द टोक्यो स्काई ट्री। टावर एंड स्काई ट्री दोनों अलग अलग है एंड इट्स लुक्स अमेजिंग। संभल कर रही हूँ, इट लुक्स अमेजिंग। एंड दे हैव वेंडिंग मशीन्स हियर। एंड यहाँ से मैं आपको दिखा रही हूँ, अभी देखिए सीधा करके देखिए। सो ये रहा स्काई ट्री और मैं थक गई हूँ। पता नहीं इस बार कितनी क्यों थक रही हूँ, जापान में कुछ ज़्यादा ही चलना पड़ रहा है या नहीं पता नहीं। आई एम सो टायर्ड और मॉम डैड भी टायर्ड हो गए। मैं दिखाती हूँ, मॉम डैड ये लोग भी टायर्ड हो गए। मम्मी गुस्सा क्यों कर रही हो?
कैब में नहीं लेके जा रहे?
कैब में लेके नहीं जा रहे पापा,
पैदल,
बहुत
पैदल
बहुत महंगा है, बहुत महंगा है ना पापा।
अगर मुझे पता चलता तो इसको लेके नहीं
मेट्रो इज द बेस्ट
है, मुझे पता चलता तो इसको लेके नहीं मैं लॉटरी जीती।
सो गाइस यहाँ बहुत हवा हो रहा है, बहुत हवा एंड वेर इंजॉइंग दिस क्योंकि यहाँ वेदर बहुत अच्छा है। सो गाइज दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडेज वीडियो, विल बी बैक विद अ न्यू वीडियो। टिल देन सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल, कमेंट ऑन माई वीडियो, क्लिक ऑन द बेल नोटिफिकेशन एंड फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम। सी यू नेक्स्ट वीक।